octopus. Using purple clay, make a broad cylindrical structure with a taper at one end. Make a circular structure with green clay and flatten it with your fingers. Place the purple structure over the green circle. Make smaller purple cylindrical structures tapering from one end and stick them around the green circle to make the hands of the octopus. Make its mouth with red clay and eyes and eyebrows using white clay. Put yellow balls on the arms of the octopus. Ice cream cone. Take red clay and make a thick rounded cylindrical structure. Take a piece of cardboard and make four slits at equal intervals along the length. Make a long strip by rolling yellow clay and coil it over one end of the cylinder to make the ice cream. Roll another blue strip to make a lining below the yellow icing. Make small ovals using your palm and place them on the blue strip. Angry bird. Make a cylindrical structure using yellow clay. Make another oval shape and place it over the cylinder, making the head. Make two small balls with white clay for the eyes. Fold two small strips of clay in the C shape and flatten it to make the feet. Roll some pieces of yellow clay to make the hands. Make a flat blue strip and place it around the neck to make a shawl. Using a blade, make thin lines on the shawl. Using red clay, make the beak of the duck, and with the black, make balls for the eyes. Snail. Using yellow clay, make the shape of a snail's body. Curve one end to make its head and taper the other end in the shape of a tail. Using pink clay, make a conical shape and flatten the base with your fingers. Curve the tip of the cone to form a small coil and place it over the body. Make two small blue strips by rolling them on your palm to make the antennas. Make small balls using blue clay and place them on the pink conical shape. Doll. Using purple clay, make a ball using your palm. Similarly, Make two white balls and place them above the purple one. Using red and blue clay, make balls and place them in the form of a garland. Using yellow clay, make a flat strip and twirl it to give the spiral effect and place it over one shoulder of the doll. Using a blade, make lines on the purple ball to make it look like pleats of the skirt. Make two small balls for eyes. Corn. Make a cylindrical shape tapering from one end using yellow clay. Using a blade, make lines along its length. Then make horizontal lines over the vertical ones. Similarly, make a flat green shape covering one side of the corn shape. Pineapple. Make a flat oval shape with yellow clay. Using a blade, make horizontal and vertical lines. Stretch the lines open a little, forming the shape of a pineapple. Peas. Make small balls with green clay. Make a flat oval shape and place the balls on this oval surface in a single line. Fold the sides to make the shape of a pea pod. Carrot. Take red clay and mold it in a conical shape. Using a blade, make horizontal lines on the carrot. Using green clay, make leaves. Pumpkin. Using orange clay, make a ball using your palm. With a blade, make vertical lines at equal distances on the pumpkin. Using green clay, make leaves. Rose. Roll red clay into a strip using your palm and then flatten it using your fingers. Then roll this flat strip into a spiral using your palm and index finger. Similarly, roll and flatten another piece of clay and wind it around the spiral structure forming a rose. Watermelon. Make a small red ball using your palm. Using your fingers, flatten a white clay ball and wrap it around the red ball from one side. Similarly, flatten a green clay ball, then shape it into a circle using a rolling pin. Put this around the white layer to make watermelons. Penguin. Take blue clay and mold it in a conical shape. Using orange clay, make small flat ovals as feet and stick it under the blue body. Make small balls to form a beak. Make an elongated oval with white clay and stick it below the beak to make the fur patch of the penguin. Dinosaur. Make a rounded cylinder with red clay with your palm. Attach an elongated oval on the middle of the body. Make smallest ball and attach them to the body. Using white clay, stick them around the mouth to make its teeth. Make its mouth with yellow clay. Using yellow conical shape and small white balls, place it on the back. Banana Man. Make a rounded cylinder with red clay with your palm. Attach small cylindrical strips as hands on the body. Make flat circles as the palms and attach them on the hands. Make a small strip by rolling it on your palm and place it over the head to make the base of a hat. Make thin strips by rolling the clay on your palm for the border of the sleeves. Using blue clay, make a second border of the sleeves. Using brown clay, make a thick, flat, circular shape and place it at the base of the doll, leaving some space behind, making a basket. Make a small, thin hairline under the hat by rolling black clay. Make two small balls for the eyes. Attach a small yellow strip on the hat. Add small yellow bananas to the basket. Santa Claus. Make a ball with red clay. Using smaller pieces of clay, make two small ovals and stick them under the ball as feet. Flatten white clay in the shape of an elongated oval and attach it over the middle of the head and body. Using a cardboard, make vertical lines over this white patch as its beard. attach hands. Make three slits on two small oval pink clay as fingers and palm and attach it to the hands. Make a cone-shaped hat and place it over its head. Using a cardboard piece, make lines on the white lining on the hat. Attach small balls for eyes. Lion. Using pink clay, make an oval shape by rolling it on your palm. Using smaller pieces of clay, make two small ovals. Using a cardboard, make slits for toes and stick them in front of the balls as feet. Make small balls using yellow clay for the paws. Similarly, make slits on the hands for fingers and attach them. Attach eyes on the circle.